Clear all the way there for Oliver Clark and Flamboyant.